And some fans watched the match at home or in bars, but others ventured out to watch the game on big screens set up around Capital Seoul and joined thousands of other fans to cheer on Team South Korea. Our Choi Si-young tells us more.
Thousands of fans gathered at Gwanghwamun Square in central Seoul on Wednesday night to cheer on the Taeguk Warriors.
지방에서 처음으로 여기 와서 되게 광화문 광장 질서도 좋았고 각종 가수분들이 많이 응원 와주셔서 너무 재밌고 행복했어요.
The crowd fixed their eyes on the screen, and at last a goal. The streets were filled with shouts of joy, and right at the end of stoppage time, South Korea scored another goal to complete the victory.
저희 너무 첫 골 넣을 때 되게 너무 기분 좋아서 울었는데 그 울음이 가시기도 전에 한 골을 더 넣더라고요. 그래갖고 울면서 더 울었어요. 그래갖고
솔직히 되게 네. 감동적이었어요.
네. 떨어져도 일단은 미래를 봤으니까 다음 월드컵 준비 잘하고 앞으로도 한국 축구 잘 됐으면 좋겠고 K리그도 화이팅했으면 좋겠습니다.
Although South Korea failed to move past the group stage into the second round, the nation is still captivated by the shock victory the Taeguk Warriors delivered. Choi Si-young, Arirang News.